Honorable Principal Ma'am, respected teachers and my dear friends, first of all, great morning. I am Ria from 5th year. Today date is 29 October and day is Tuesday. Today I am going to tell you a story. My first story is Lazy John. There was a boy named John who was so lazy. He could not even change his clothes. One day he saw an apple tree. In their yard was full of fruits. He wanted to eat some apples, but he was so lazy to climb the tree and take the fruits. So he lay down underneath the tree and waited for the fruits to fall off. John waited until he was starving, but the apples never fell. Moral: laziness can get you nowhere. If you want something, you need it to work for it. My next story is Lion and the Mouse. Once a lion caught a mouse. The mouse said, "Please don't eat me. One day I will help you." The lion let him go. Next day the lion was caught in a hunter's net. The mouse saw these and cut the net with his sharp teeth. The lion become free and they become good friends. Moral: we must always help others. My next story is Golden Egg. Once upon a time, there was a man who had a goose that laid a golden egg. Every day he used to sell these eggs and gets a lot of money. One day he thought to himself, if he cut the goose, he would get all the eggs at one time. So he killed the goose, but not nothing. He was rational. Moral: don't be greedy. My next story is Two Friends. When there was two friends, a rat and a mountain. Rat was very small and the mountain was very big. The mountain said, "I am big and strong. You are a lonely animal." The rat was very sad. He started thinking. He got an idea. He made a hole in the mountain and said, "I am also strong." Moral: try it at the hole. Thank you. Have a nice day.